Hey, this is Nick from Harrison Consoles, introducing Mixbus32C version 6. With cool new mixer features specifically designed for use with smaller monitors, expanded console-style effects busing, more recording and MIDI options, and a new, true analog mixing engine that is now fully latency compensated throughout, Mixbus32C takes mixing in the box to the next level. We've expanded Mixbus32C in every dimension to make it faster, prettier, and leaner. Mixbus users who are waiting to upgrade to 32C due to system limitations, many of these updates will benefit you. Let's take a look at some of the key new features in version 6. To start us off, the mixer has been completely redesigned to fit better on smaller monitors. The input, EQ, and Mixbus send sections on the mixer strip are now individually collapsible, allowing you to focus on the mixer surface or to provide more space for plugins. If you have a larger monitor, you can show the original 32C strip in full size and still have plenty of room for plugins. The input section now allows for audio and MIDI tracks to monitor both the input and disc playback simultaneously for easier overdubbing. The EQ and filter section has been optimized for size and now displays the frequency and level values in the Slate area, a popular request from our longtime users. The Mixbus send section now provides unique names for the buses and has been organized into three logical sets of four buses. Taking a page from Harrison's more complex console busing architectures, Mixbus strips 1 through 8 now provide sends directly to Mixbuses 9 through 12 for use as effects buses. This increases the depth and complexity of the Mixbus summing tree and opens up opportunities for even more complicated parallel routing and effects. Mixer strip slates are much more vibrant and include the track number and an indicator that turns red when the track is in record mode. The VCA assignment and polarity buttons have been moved to the bottom of the input strip, where they are now always accessible and visible. The region list has been updated to speed up your editing workflow, and a new source list is used to manage takes so you can recover that great solo from yesterday's jam session. Harrison's 5th generation true analog mixing engine has been redesigned to provide latency compensation on every signal path, allowing for more advanced routing than ever before. There's also a disable plugin delay compensation button to give you the fastest path from your instrument to your speakers when you need it the most. Thanks for watching. All of us at Harrison hope version 6 will help take you to the next level of mixing in the box.